cow?
A cow pretending to be a man.
Alan, are you a cow?
What? No.
Yeah, me neither.
Alan, are you a cow?
What? No.
Yeah, me neither.
Alan, are you a cow?
What? No.
Yeah, me neither.
You guys want to go skateboards?
Skateboards?
No, I'll never go home, don't sleep, don't eat. Just do it on repeat, keep. When I'm in the club, yeah, I'm 365 pipe girl. Should we do a little pee? Should we have a little...
Get it on.
There's a giant hole in the roof. I'm sick of running errands for this happily married couple. I waited 2 full hours in line to get them these coffees. No, I've got to go to my Dr. Monster's appointment with Dr. Monster.
Who is Dr. Monster?
What is that? I've got to go. Bye. I'd rather be back with Dr. Monster.
Alan, I still don't know what that means, dude. I don't know what that means.
Well, I'm never telling you.
I guess not.
Mm.
Yeah.
buddy.
I think we have a bad connection.
We most certainly do.
Can you tell me where you are?
Only if you need me there.
And where would that be?
Where the heck is much of the spot?
Well, you got any jelly donuts? He said, no, we're out of jelly donuts. I said, you got any Bavarian cream-filled donuts? He said, no, we're out of Bavarian cream-filled donuts. I said, you got any cinnamon rolls? He said, no, we're out of cinnamon rolls. I said, you got any apple fritters? He said, no, we're out of apple fritters. I said, you got any bear claws? He said, wait a minute, I'll go check. What do you have? He says, all I got right now is this box of one dozen starving crazed weasels. I said, okay, I'll take that.
I'm in love with you.
You mean as friends?
Oh, I mean for real. Because you're like the coolest person I've ever met. And you don't even have to try.
I try really hard, actually.
I'm not your little girl anymore. Look at me. I'm 16 years old. 16.
That's practically an adult, but you still treat me like I'm a little kid.
Hello?
Hi, I'm here for the slumber party.
Do I know you?
My name is, Girly Teen Girl.
Uh-huh.
I just moved here from, far awayville.
I know it's you, SpongeBob SquarePants!
I don't know what you're talking about.
Day is never finished. Master got me working. Someday Master set me free.
Dude, shut up!
Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was a freak like me? Don't ya? Don't you wish your girlfriend was raw like me?
Buzz it on
I'm in a drive-thru, a Burger King. Can I please get a Whopper Jr. with onion rings? Make it a meal so I can get a drink. No, I'm not finished, that's not everything. Can I please get a double waffle with no cheese? Can I please get a number two with a large drink? I got money, so I don't care how much it costs me. So just throw in some extra fries, don't make them salty.
He's a 10, but he is from a rich family.
Oh.
50, I'm a
4th grader.
The 10.
He's a 10, but he has that dog in him, like I just said.
A dog in
him? He has that dog in him.
That dog is me.
No, it's not in him. It's like he has it in him. Like, I have this cool guy in me, or like... I'm,
oh, ew.
Like, in me.
Too.
It's giving hero complex.
He's a 10, but he's the bad guy.
10, I like him naughty.
10.
Stop! You like them naughty? No! Okay. He's a 10, but he's the only one with nipples.
Nipples?
Nipples are normal.
Not in this.
So he's the only one with nipples?
Huh?
So like everyone...
He's a 10, but he runs a cult.
Zero.
Damn. You wanna see the character I was describing?
Yeah.
It's like...
Stop.
No!
Bradley Uppercut?
No.
Upper Crust! It's Upper Crust. You fake ass fan.
Alone in my bedroom with the lights turned down and my roommate gone.
I know it's over, still I can't.
I mean, like, can y'all hug each other? Can y'all act like y'all love each other?
So we can hurry up and go. I'm trying to go to school too. Come on.
Oh, put it down.
It's a piece of cake that makes a pretty cake.
What?
If the way is hazy,
yeah.
You gotta do the cooking by the book.
What?
You know you can't be lazy.
Yeah.
Never use a messy recipe.
What?
The cake will end up crazy.
Yeah.
If you do the cooking by the book.
Yeah.
Then you'll have a cake.
I need everyone to take a seat.
Oh.
I graded the exams from last class, and I am extremely disappointed in the scores that you guys got.
Nah.
Excuse me, what did I get? You cannot be serious right now. What? I'm just asking, what did I get? Does it look like I'm in the mood right now? Step outside my class.
Nah, shit, tripping.
I've been teaching for a long time now. And you're telling me the best score was a 22%? Excuse me, you gave us a history test. The study guy had math questions on it. I'm calling your parents. For what? I'm just saying.
Because you think it's okay to speak when I'm speaking. Did I say you can speak?
Nah, I'm just angry for no reason. I gotta get out this class before you knock me out. That's crazy.
Hello?
Hi, I'm here for the slumber party.
Do I know you?
My name is, Girly Teen Girl.
Uh-huh.
I just moved here from, Far Awayville.
I know it's you, SpongeBob SquarePants.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm gonna kill myself.
You do not have to do that. We're gonna die in like 3.5 minutes.
Not fast enough!
Alright, let's go.
You're about to get clipped by an alpha with a cold heart.
There is no way you just said that.
No!
Bro, it's just a game. Calm down.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday.
Wife, she'll get upset if she sees you touching me like that on my chest.
Not everyone.
I kind of feel silly for admitting this, but I'm actually really nervous. This is my first
time. We're gonna cry!